The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Yun. So welcome back, guys, sa third episode natin ng Halo. Yeah. Ang gagawin natin ngayon looks like we have to save Captain Keyes. Yung captain ng ano, ng ship na sinakyan natin nung unang episode, which is called the Pillar of Autumn. Yes. Tinilaw na papansin. Dumbass. Oh no, ano ha? Yung inaanap mo. Book. Easy. Dead. Tay na yung elite. Nope. Easy. Walang nabuhay. Galing ko talaga. What the fuck? Boy, pa kayo. Oh, nag-respawn sila. Daya. Ha? Ah! Mapalfag grenade. Tanga. Aw, 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 aw. Fuck you. Ba? Bitch. Gonna do some 360 no scopes. Try natin. San yung ano? Kung natamaan. Oh. At least natamaan ko siya. Counted yung 360 no scope na yun. Yun lang po. Yun na po. Okay. What? Ang bilis naman maubos yung buhay ko. Ah, lumipad.
That's what I'm talking about. What the? All right.
Oy, malapit na akong mamatay. Ba't naman apat na lang kayo? Nangyari sa isa.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up
around. Kayo marang. Ako na lang harap. Ah, di mada. Fuck you. Cheaters.
We'll
1, 2, 3, 4. Oo nga, may namatay isa. This is so sad. May nasignal.
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Nice shot.
Thanks, man. I tried. Nagawa niyo. Yan. Ah, tingin ka sa akin. Ang cute ng mga grunts minsan. Minsan lang.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound!
Oh really? Oh really, is it?
Grenade! Taking heavy fire!
Grenade ka dyan! Di naman doon hindi ka... Pok! Patay agad.
Keep it up.
Need health. Where's the health? Need health packs.
Covering fire! Hey, having saved a little present for you! Great shot!
Contact! Enemy in sight!
Let's get it on!
Oh, man! Nice shot.
Nice shot.
We're directly under the ship now. Balikat niya ata yun.
We need a plan.
The Covenant use a gravity lift to move troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
What the?
We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
Then we'll do that. Akit tayo dyan. Dun sa butthole ng ship. Ah, why? Why, man? I need health. Wait lang.
Lots of them over here.
Alam kong may health pack dito malapit eh. Yan, ubusin nyo. Baka malilate na lang yun.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound!
Ay, dito. Ayun! Ha, sarap, puta. Oh, nag-grenade na naman. Saan mo tinapon yan? Ah, puta, dun. Tumikit sa mukha. Oh, tabi dyan. Grenade. Wow. Pupunta. Sige yata yung ano, yung mga hunters. Ayan nga. Lan barilin sila sa orange part nila eh. Namatay. No! This is bad. This is real. I fell. Kung napansin. Tanga. I'm sorry, okay? Find an angle. Parang ka, sir. O yan tuloy. Oh, nag-iisa na lang ako. Wait lang. Yes. Come on. Kung mabaril yung ano nila. This is unfair. Dikitan ko. Alam ko pwede. Yan, sa likod niya. Likod niya. Come on. Talikod ka. Ah, fuck. Yan, patay isa. Saan yung ano? Saan yung tropa niya? Sayang nakatalikod kanina. Likod. Yung ano nasa likod mo. Stop! I give up. You win. Ah! Yun! Nice.
Cortana to Echo 419. Reach the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Sync Squad.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Sponsored by water. To the belly of the beast. Phone call.
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
It's a trap. You know.
Contact! Lots of contact!
No Covenant. You had to open your mouth.
Yeah, pocket cushion.
Hey, don't like it, do you?
Nice.
That got him. That burned.
Easy.
Come on.
See, they're not so tough.
All right. Don't worry. He'll be back.
Ang kalaban.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
We'd be sitting ducks in that narrow space. We can hold this position if you can find a way around.
Oh, na ako magano.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Don't mind me. I like being alone. Tang ina mo, nakakagulat ka. Easy.
That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Gumikit. Kunta. I love plasma grenades. Open, sesame.
More of them.
I see him.
Oh yeah. My fire.
Ammo and shit.
Covering fire.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Sinilin. Uy! Ampin natin.
Try that on.
Nice one.
Putik. Warang kay. Oh, what the heck? Yan. I saw something. Joke lang. I need health again. Nanilo ako.
Fire in the hole.
Ah!
Dance!
Aray ko.
Damn!
Yun. Ganyan mag-grenade. Shoot you too. Fuck you all. Pa. Pa.
Come get some. I'm going after him.
Need.
Got you covered.
Yun.
We showed him.
So good this name. ba? Full health pa ako. Hehe. Ano yun? I'm bad at shooting. Ay, sorry. Tumahan ko pala yung paano niya. Uy, grenade.
I'm hit.
Don't say, we're all hit. The fuck?
I'm hit.
Nasa taas yung mo yun.
Here comes more. Found
him. Hey, which way should we go now? All the doors on this level are locked.
Wait a moment. I'm going to access the Covenant BattleNet and locate an override code to open a door.
You better hurry, Cortana. We can't hold them off all day.
Working on it.
Oh, what the gen? What do you need? Dami pa rin. Oh no. Nga pala hunters dito. Oh fuck. Shoot its back, man. Oh fuck. Ah! Easy kill. Kan. Ano yun? Ikaw ba yun? Pick up yun?
Got it. The door is open. Everyone should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Tara na. You little shit.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in, and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, aye. Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
He's everywhere!
No, I'm in one place. He's everywhere. Mukha mo. Oof. Pindot ko. Ano to, peke? Huh.
Keep it up. Nice shot.
Easy. Si Leech, ano, mga hunter, mga grunts na lang. Tsaka this thing, yung mga jockey. Jockey to lead. Jackal pala. Jackal. Oh, there goes my only teammate. Shut up. Easy kill.
It's the chief.
No, it's not. What the fuck? Kaya mo. Yan. Easy. Kind of. I opened it.
The cavalry has arrived!
Hey, man.
Coming here no. Was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks.
No, I don't.
Marines! Lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir!
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gained control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
What's my point? Shut up.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Okay.
What the? There it is. Hey, good one. Firing.
Oh. May na iwang ano. Mga stuff dito. Alam ko may mga ano ulit dito eh. You know.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man.
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Where do we go, though? Which way? Over here. Pala. What the fuck?
No! Without the captain.
Oh, no.
Serious moment.
Who's your daddy?
Not you.
Great shot. Hey.
Oh, ano boy ko pa po ta. Ano mo matay ka ulit eh. I need ammo though. Open. Hehe. Mamaya din na naman mapindot yan.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
What happened? Namatay siya tapos natapos bigla yung ano.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
Ay, nabaliwan po
ito. No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain, hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
Nice job, sir. Nakasarado pa yung ano. Ano tayo lalabas. I guess you can just face through it.